Oh, help. Come on, leave me alone, man. Leave me alone.
Yeah.
I made a mistake, all right?
We need for immediate concerns.
Oh, we're going down, huh?
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fick, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee!
Everything costs something, keep costs down, but keep your hands and feet to yourself.
On vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, Be the bee.
Always working, no vacation, no sick days. Are you kidding? What the hell?
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes.
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
Mr. Fink?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Well, I could use a friendly, I guess. How do we... Oh, okay, we're still going down.
Well, the man's got an ego.
Wow. So this is the other side of the city, I guess, huh? Fink owns it. While the Prophet owns the other side. Wow.
Now, some say to me, Fink, why is it that we get paid in tokens that are only good at the company store? Well, I'll tell you what. I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment.
Does this work?
You see,
this
the
like a military
store brings you Fink products at a price designed specifically for the Fink worker.
Huh.
Mr. All DeWitt, welcome to Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through a visit.
Why, thank you. Hand cannon.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Oh.
Excuse me, miss.
I'm much
but
cool.
Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
I guess I could try this gun, see how powerful it is.
Does this strike you as good news? Doesn't strike me as good news.
We need a call porter here to haul half ton of coal from fake manufacturing.
How is it? What the hell?
Starting bid, 20 minutes.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scavenge supplies by that clock shop?
10 minutes bid, now 10, we give me 9.
Scavenge for supplies.
We give me 8. 9 minutes bid, now 9.
8.
8 minutes bid, now 8.
7.5.
7.5.
6 minutes and 15 seconds.
6 minutes and 5.
5 minutes 50.
I was born deaf.
I
hear what it is people are saying. Why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day?
No. 16 hours a day?
I would like nothing more than to shorten your work day. But the fact is,
shorten their lives while you're at it, too.
Why not, you ask? Well, I can sum it up for you in one word.
It doesn't look like we can enter now.
Morality. Is the tool of the devil. You take industry from a man's hand.
I can't go any further.
What goes in its place? Whiskey, women, and dice. And I, for one, will not have that in our friendly little
okay,
town.
Okay, got you.
No,
I'm not going there.
I will not.
Whoa, what happened here?
That's a fake man. An efficient man.
What the hell?
No more work today! Disperse! Disperse!
No, I gotta work!
My family's gotta eat! We need work! Work! Work!
Oh, man!
Work.
Disperse! Disperse!
Anarchy! So they auction for the kind of job they're gonna do? Holy crap. That's insane. It's over here.
Now, some folks just aren't satisfied with their place here at Fink Industries. But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks? Would the captains of industry have been able to ride the rails?
I don't know if I should pick up that carbine. Go with this.
Want to hold on to this?
Just keep giving me the money. I don't care. Thank you.
Got it.
What do we got here? Clip increase. Hand cannon. Where's that hand cannon one? Oh, this one doesn't have the hand cannon? It was upstairs. Alright, where's that carbine then? I'll have to use this one. I'm gonna use the worry about the hand cannon later when I get more bullets. Alright. Probably is a good gun, but you know. Not enough bullets.
Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin, gunsmith.
Damn it, I didn't want to talk to him yet. Oh no, he's in there. Okay, I'm not going in there yet. The clock tower? Let's go. Never mind.
Can you get this open?
I've never seen a lock like this. Anti-pressure device, a spring-loaded wiper, or a relocker? You need a battering ram to open it.
That's great. Well? Where are we going? Whoa! That was it, huh? Well, there's something up there. How do I dismount up there? Come on, dismount! There we go. Sniper right up here. Oh, look at that gear. New pants, Lanceman standing. When very low on health, killing an enemy gives health. Oh! Okay, what do we got here? Fire. My Firebird, which I like so much. Alright, let's put this on for now. And when I'm on the skyline, I will put.
Yourself, I ask. The ox cannot become a lion.
All right, let's go see the gunsmith, I guess. I don't know if there's anything else we can do. Can't go that way. Maybe if I can go this way?
You do your job, eat your food, go to sleep.
Oh, all right, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. God damn, make one mistake. Pay for it forever.
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble.
Whoa!
The problem without this damn fool shooting up to
come on, leave me alone,
man.
Leave me alone.
Yeah.
I made a mistake, all right?
The fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
No! I'm gonna use my diggers. No shit, what do you think I've been doing? Alright, let's go. God. Make one mistake. You can't progress friendly anymore.
I found some money. Want it? take
yeah,
this.
Yeah, sure. I gotta say no to money.
Much obliged.
Hmm. Booker, there's a lockpick over there.
I see it. I got it. Anything else? Alright, let's go. To the gunsmith.